Evan van der Spy was mid-race when he spotted an antelope bounding in his direction at speed. The antelope clearly wasn't using the zebra crossing as he crashed into van der Spy, knocking him to the ground. Van der Spy suffered nothing more than a very stiff neck and commanded his teammate's tremendous camera skill.
Okay. Hang on, recording this.
Mommy, what's that?